Good afternoon, children. Welcome to today's English virtual class. Aaj ka topic hai essay writing. How to write an essay. And specific topic is essay on my best friend. So today we shall deal with this topic. This can be asked in many other forms, like my favorite person, the person you like most, an ideal student. Means the topic that we shall discuss today will be helpful you in many other essay writing also. First of all, I would like to introduce what is an essay writing or how to write an essay. Look at the screen. Writing an essay contains sticking to the topic, planning the essay, an interesting introduction. The first point of essay, which is introduction, that should be very interesting as well as impressive. And next two or three points comprises of the body of the essay. And last, to sum up, we write the conclusion. And after writing, we should review it, whether there are some mistakes or some more to be added. Now, I want to tell you what is an essay. Actually, in language learning, most of the time, students read and copy from books or from other things, other material. But you should have a capacity to write yourself also. English learning mein bachche copy to bahut karte hain, padhte bhi hain, reading karte hain. लेकिन खुद से बोलना, टू स्पीक अप एंड टू राइट योर सेल्फ, दीज आर टू स्किल्स दैट शुड बी डेवलप्ड. ऐसे राइटिंग उसी का एक एफर्ट है, उसी का एक प्रयास है. तो ऐसे आर रिटन ऑन टू टेल ए स्टोरी अबाउट ए टॉपिक. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, माई बेस्ट फ्रेंड, एनी लीडर लाइक महात्मा गांधी, जवाहरलाल नेहरू, or my mother, my father, my brother, etc. Generally tell the writer's view. In essay, the views that are presented, they are from the point of view of the writer. If you are writing the essay, so you may can contain facts as well. In some essays, you have to write some facts also, if that topic is like that. Suppose if we are writing about our struggle for freedom, so we may give some historic facts, some dates, some numbers. There may be so many more topics like this. Different types of essays. Essays kai prakar ke hote hain. Some of them are narrative. Narrative means varnan karne wale. For example, my holiday, my mother, my visit to a hospital, my visit to an exhibition, fact-based. For example, the life history of a person or other facts also. Point of view, for example, telling what you feel on a topic. Now we come to the structure of an essay. First of all, the first and foremost part of essay writing is introduction. This part tells what is the essay about. Actually, I am telling you all these things because during my long service period, I have experienced that most of the children cram the essays. They never try to write them themselves on their own. they take a book, cram it, and then just vomit out it on their examination copies. So I think if you study the essay writing in an interesting way and you try to write it yourself, it will be more convenient for you to learn it or to reproduce it at the time of examination. So first part should be introduction. Introduction means what is the essay about? You know, you have to tell something about the topic. What are you going to tell about the topic in the essay? Then comes the body. Write facts about the topic. You have to write the facts about the topic. Now we are discussing the general points, and after this we shall come to our main topic. Mention your opinions. What do others say about the topic? And the last part is conclusion. Complete the essay with final opinions and tell finally what you want to say about the topic. Sample essay on my friend. Now, we have to write an essay on my best friend. So here are some points. What is a friend? In an introduction, you can write, what is a friend? How many types of friends are there? Normal, best. How many friends do you have? Which friend do you want to write about? You may have so many friends, but all of them cannot be your best friend. So here you have to write about the person or the friend whom you like the most. How did you become friends? In the body of the essay, you can write, how do you and your friend spend time together? How do you feel with your friend? Write some quotes about friends. And then the conclusion. How good is your friendship? Tell how you want the friendship to remain forever. Now we come to the point. So here you can see are the outlines of our essay. The main heading or the title of the essay is My Best Friend. That is written in the center. But when you write it in your notebooks, in the center of the page, it will be written My Best Friend. After that, the first point is introduction. Then her details and personality. If your friend is a girl, then her details. And if it's a boy, his details and personality, his or her habits or qualities. Why do you like her? In the next point, you will have to write, why do you like her or him? And at last, the conclusion. So, now you all know the outlines of the essay. So first of all, we shall deal with the point introduction. So I have prepared the lesson for you by means of so many exercises. I have tried to introduce the topic through some exercises. We shall deal with each point one by one. There will be some fill up the blanks type or substitution table type or completion of sentences type exercises through which we shall develop all the 5 points of the essay. So first, we come to the first point, introduction. Now, first of all, I would like to discuss it with you, and then the finally prepared paragraph will be shown to you and you can write it from there in their notebooks. We shall deal all the 5 points in the same way. First, we shall discuss it, and then the final paragraph will be flashed on the screen, and from there you will copy it in your notebooks. मैं सभी points को आपके सामने अभी discuss करूंगी. सबसे पहले हम लेंगे introduction. तो आपको अपने विचारों को आइडियाज को इसी क्रम में ऑर्गेनाइज करना है. So now you find some questions on the screen. Who are friends? We always live with some or other people. Who are the people with whom you live? The answer will be mother, father, brother, sister, grandparents, etc. But there are some other people also whom you meet daily or you spend time with. Yes. They are classmates, playmates, and friends. You need not write this. These are the hints or the clues for you. And on the basis of them, you can write small sentences. And if you want to write, you can make sentences with the help of them. What do you do with them? So your answer will be, we play, we study, we talk. We spend time together. Do you do these things with all of them or only with some of them? ये सारे काम spend time spend करना, बातें करना, पढ़ना, खेलना, क्या आप इन सभी लोगों के साथ करते हैं or only with some of them? Naturally the answer will be only some of them. There are groups of students or pupils. सभी लोगों का अपना अपना group होता है. Do you know why? The answer is because they are your friends. You have many things in common with them. In every class, in each gathering, there may be some friends, the group of friends. उनमें जब कुछ चीजें common होती हैं, तो they attract each other और उनमें friendship होती है. Now, it's the actual introduction. That comes out after those question answers that I asked from you. So this is the introduction part. You can write it. I am giving you some time. You write it in your notebook. And don't write in points. You write as a paragraph. I am repeating it and you write it. Man by nature wants companionship as he is a social animal. Don't forget to put full stop here. And remember, you don't have to write in points, you write like a paragraph. We meet or know so many people, but our true friends are few. Put a full stop here. Similarity means samanta. Similarity of taste and temperament attracts to make friends. True friends are the best gift given to us by God. My best friend is Deepti. You can write the name of your choice in place of Deepti. Whatever name you want to write, you can write here. So this is the introduction of the essay. Man by nature wants companionship as he is a social animal. We meet or know so many people, but our true friends are few. Similarity of taste and temperament attracts to make friends. True friends are the best gift given to us by God. My best friend is Deepti. Completed? Done it? Is it completed? Should we move to the next point? So now we have completed the first point successfully, the main introduction. So So that was something general about the essay. Now in the second point, we should introduce our friend, or we should describe our friend. In the whole essay, we shall describe her bit by bit, but in the second point, we shall describe about her family background and other informative details, so that we can have an image of that friend. The reader who is reading your essay, he can have an image about your friend. So I have written some points. This point is ready. This was only developed through discussion. So you write the second point of your essay. You write it down. Her details and personality. Her details and personality. Personality means व्यक्तित्व. उससे मिलके कैसा लगता है, कैसी दिखती है. मेन थिंग्स यू कैन राइट हियर. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई हैव गिवन द एज, देन द क्लास, देन अबाउट हर पेरेंट्स एंड ए जनरल सेंटेंसेस ऑन हर नेचर एंड हर पर्सनैलिटी. द फर्स्ट सेंटेंसेस, Deepthi is 16 years old. The facts that I have given in this point, you can change them as per your requirement. If you are writing about a boy, then you change the pronouns that will fit that name. Deepthi is 16 years old. And don't forget to put full stop at the end of every sentence. And again, I am reminding you to write the essay, to write all these points in the form of a paragraph. These are given in form of points so that it will be easy to learn them, to understand them. But when you write it in the examination, or the final draft, you write them in the form of paragraph. So you all write it. Deepthi is 16 years old. She studies with me in class 10th. Her father works in a factory. You can write her father is a doctor, her father is an engineer. You can write the facts here. Her mother is a teacher. She has a jolly nature and charming personality. She is healthy and smart. Have you completed it? In this way, 2 points of your essay on my best friend are complete. Now we move forward to the next point. What should be there in the next point? You look at the how to organize your आइडियाज. मैंने आपको शुरू में एक ग्राफिक दिखाया था, हाउ टू ऑर्गेनाइज योर आइडियाज. उसमें थर्ड पॉइंट था हर हैबिट्स एंड क्वालिटीज. इसमें जितना लिखा जाए उतना कम. यू कैन ऐड सो मेनी थिंग्स अंडर दिस पॉइंट. यू नो व्हाट गुड हैबिट्स आर, यू ऑल नो. बताइए अच्छी आदतें क्या क्या होती हैं. सुबह से ही शुरू करें तो टू गेट अप early in the morning, then to do some exercise after getting fresh, then go to school in time, take breakfast. There are so many good habits. So let me show the next page. Here are some good habits given in this flat. So in the next paragraph, we'll write about her habits. What are good habits? So you have to develop sentences with the help of these bubbles. For example, the first one is, get up early in the morning. Your subject is Deepti or she, which is singular subject, singular noun. इसके साथ क्या यूज करेंगे हम? Get में क्या आना चाहिए? S or ES. You have to make some amendments in the verbs. Verb में requirement के हिसाब से आप changes करते जाइए और इनके sentences बनाते जाइए. जैसे she gets up early in the morning. You can write them in rough, and when I will show you the next slide, you will find what I have written in that point. She goes for a walk daily. She goes to school in time and finishes. Don't forget to add S or ES after each and every verb, because she or Deepti is a singular subject. She respects teachers and elders. She loves the younger. She plays sports. She have good manners. Is this right to say? She have good manners? Is this right? No, it's not right. She has. She ke saath hum has use karenge. Grammatical mistakes should not be there. Dhyan dijiye in cheez pe. You have to use present tense with singular subject. She has good manners. She is always ready to help. She takes part in other activities too. So these are some hints. Now, you think about them and try to write some sentences as a rough work. Then I will show you the finally prepared point, her habits and qualities. I'm giving you some time to read it and frame some sentences yourself. And you may add some more good habits there, which I have forgotten to write here. You can discuss with your friends and then also write. Now, here comes the third point. The first was the introduction, and second, third and fourth. These three points comprise of the body of the essay. So first was, the second point was her details, and second point was about her details, and the third point is about her habits. So it comes within the body of the essay. Deepti has so many good qualities and habits. You have to write it in the final essay. मतलब जहाँ पे आपने वो दो points लिखे हैं, introduction वाला और second वाला point जहाँ लिखा है हर details के बारे में, the details wala point jo likha hai. So this is your third point, her habits. And you can also, you can write her habits and qualities. I am giving you some time. In the meanwhile, I am repeating the sentences. Deepti has so many good qualities and habits. Here also I am reminding you to put full stop at the end of all the sentences and write the sentences in the form of a paragraph. I have written in the form of points just to help you to remember them or know about each and every activity separately, but you have to write them in the form of a paragraph. So you write down, Deepti has so many good qualities and habits. I think there are no very much difficult words are not used in this essay. She gets up early in the morning. She goes for a walk every day. She goes to school in time. She does her homework regularly. She respects her elders and teachers. She is a good hockey player and captain of our school team. She also takes part in other activities. All the teachers love her. देखिए यहाँ पे जितने में singular subject था she in the sentences where she is repeated as a subject we have used s or es with the verb gets goes does respects is takes but in the sentence all the teachers The subject is plural. So we have used love, not loves. All the teachers love her. She is an ideal girl. Ideal, Adarsh. She is an ideal girl. I have tried to write very simple sentences so that you should face no difficulty in writing them or learning them if you want to learn them but I would like that you yourself write the essay on any of your friend you try it at your home to write something about your friend there may be change in so many details or facts or the habits that I have given here suppose I have written she goes to school in time you can also replace it with the sentence she is never late so there may be so many options so many changes this is not the be all and be all of all the writing this is only a way of presenting our views yours can be a bit different but use simple words Simple structures, make small sentences, and try to write yourself. So this was the point about her habits. You may give the title her habits and qualities, or let it be only her habits. Now, after her habits, have you done it or not? I'm giving you some more time to write this. After that, we shall move towards the next point. You can add some more habits in it. Have you done it? Completed it? Now, in the next point, you have to write, why do you like her or why do you like him? So, in this point also, I have tried to describe some of her qualities. But first of all, you will have to frame some sentences through this table. This is called a substitution table. In the first column, you will find the subject, that is only she. There are three verbs, is, has, bears. So the first sentence, in every sentence, first and third part will be the same. Matlab, there will be no choice, but while using the verb, you will have to choose either is or has or bears. So she, kind, honest and truthful. So what should be the sentence? I think you can do it. She is kind, honest and truthful. She bears good moral character. She bears good moral character. She always ready. So what should we use here? Is or has? Is. She is always ready to help others. She is modest, curious and systematic. She is very punctual and sincere. She has sympathy for poor and suffering people. By means of this exercise, the students may be able to form sentences themselves. It creates interest in them. So now, in the next slide, I'll show you this point that is actually ready. It is done. This is our next number 4 point. Why do I like her? Body of the essay ka ye third point hai aur essay ka ye fourth point hai. Introduction ke baad details, details ke baad habits aur habits ke baad hamara point hai. Why do I like her? Your reasons for liking her. You can give the title. You can change the title also. My reason for liking her. My reason for liking him. So the qualities that were given in that table that are used in the form of sentences. So now you write this point also. She is kind, honest, and truthful. She bears a good moral character. She is modest, curious, and systematic. She is also very punctual. She has sympathy for poor and suffering people. Above all, she is always ready to help me whenever I need. The reason, why do you like her? She is always ready to help me whenever I need. There may be other reasons also. Maybe some boy may be very fond of playing. He may write here that he is always ready to play with me whenever I want. On every Sunday, on every evenings, we play together. So there can be a bit change in all these sentences as per your choice. I want that you yourself should change some of the facts as you feel with your friend. And then this essay will be more interesting and more factual. It is rightly said, a friend in need is a friend indeed. This is a quotation. It is a very famous quotation. So I have put it here. Quotations should be there in essay. They make the essay or any writing more impressive. So I want that you should write it and also underline it, put it in the inverted commas. Don't forget to write it with capital letter. if you find any other quotation also, you can write in your essay. So this was the point. Why do I like her? Do you need some more time to write it, or you have completed it? Now, after completing 4 points of our essay writing, it's the time to move towards the last but not the least point of essay writing. The last point of essay writing is conclusion. Conclusion means to sum up whatever we have developed in the first 4 points. Now we have to take it to a close. We have come to a close through this. This is an exercise. There are some blanks, and below the blanks there are some options or words given to you, and you have to fill the words in the blanks. You read it carefully, think, and then fill up the blanks. And if you fill up the blanks correctly, your last point, that is the conclusion, that will be ready. So I want that all of you should read it first and then use correct options in the blanks. I lucky to have a like her. Her inspires me to good. She believes in living and high. I am of my friend May. Bless her with a happy end life always. I pray God that our lasts forever. The words are prosperous, simple, become, am, friend, thinking, friendship, proud, God, personality. Yahan pe bhi se connect ho sakte hain. Nahi, time to unke answers nahi le sakte. Phir baad mein band kar dijiyega, kuch aur karna. So now I would like to ask questions from you. What should be the first answer? What should come? Which option should come in the first blank? Who is going to answer? लांजी बालाघाट की स्टूडेंट्स, कैन यू आंसर माय क्वेश्चंस? कैन यू हियर मी? I lucky to have a like her. Who is going to answer this question? Speak properly. Be attentive. Guna, MPS Guna. MPS Bagli Devas, can you hear me? Can you answer this? What shall come in the blank? कोई भी बच्चा उठ करके जवाब दे इनका. आए, आए के बाद क्या आना चाहिए?
हेलो.
हाँ, यस, व्हाट्स योर नेम?
आई एम फ्रॉम एक्सलेंस स्कूल गुना.
ओके, नाइस. सो कैन यू फिल अप द ब्लैंक? यस प्लीज.
आई एम लकी टू हैव अ
यस. Very good. Yes.
Friend like her.
Very good. Sit down. Now, anybody else who would answer the second about the second option? I am lucky to have a friend like her. Very good. Now, second sentence. Who is going to answer this? Her inspires me. कौन से स्कूल से बोलने आएंगे बच्चे अब? खंडवा, एमपीएस जयस्तंभ, गुना. गुना से बच्चे जवाब देंगे क्या? देखिए, किसी भी टीचिंग में या लर्निंग में अगर आप लोगों का पार्टिसिपेशन होगा. यस, गुड.
हेलो मैम.
यस, व्हाट्स योर नेम प्लीज?
माय नेम इज राहुल साहू.
ओके. Where are you from?
I'm from Excellence School Guna.
Good. Now you answer the second sentence. What shall come in the blank?
Her personality inspires me to become good.
Very good. Very good. Shabash. Sit down. Anybody else? The next option. She believes in. She believes in. MPS Naugaon Chhatarpur. This question is for you. She believes in. Will anybody answer from MPS Naugaon Chhatarpur? There should be equal participation of students as well. आप लोग इंटरेस्ट लीजिए और जो लोग जवाब दे रहे हैं, जो नहीं भी दे रहे हैं, वो भी इनको सॉल्व करें. She believes in. गुना से ही कोई और बच्चे जवाब देना चाहते हैं? She believes in. Yes, anybody from girl? कोई लड़की जवाब देगी क्या? She believes in simple living and high thinking. Simple living and high thinking. I am, what should come here? I am dash of my friend. छिंदवाड़ा, हर रही छिंदवाड़ा से कोई बच्चा जवाब देगा क्या? किसी भी स्कूल से जिनको इसका जवाब आ रहा है, जवाब दीजिए आप लोग. I am of my friend. I am proud of my friend. I am proud of my friend. Me. Raise your hands. कौन इसका आंसर जानता है? Me. Whoever wants to reply, come forward. I want that some girl should answer also. अभी तक केवल दो बॉयज ने आंसर दिए हैं. Yes, good. What's your name? ज्योति. Very good. So Jyoti, now you answer me.
May prosper, bless her with a happy end.
No, beta. May God. May God bless her. Okay? कोई बात नहीं. May God bless her with a happy end. Happy end, yes. Very good. Yeah. Your name, please. ज्योति. हाँ, हैप्पी एंड प्रॉस्पेरस. यस, हैप्पी एंड प्रॉस्पेरस लाइफ ऑलवेज. रीड सम मोर, रीड वन मोर सेंटेंस. आई प्रे गॉड दैट आवर, के बाद क्या आएगा? आई प्रे गॉड दैट आवर फ्रेंडशिप. दिस वॉज द लास्ट ऑप्शन. So there was no need to take pills. I pray God that our friendship lasts forever. So this is the conclusion part of your essay. You write it down in your notebooks. I'm lucky to have a friend like her. Her personality inspires me to become good. She believes in simple living and high thinking. I am proud of my friend. May God bless her with a happy and prosperous life always. I pray God that our friendship lasts forever. Now we shall do a quick revision of all the points that we read today. First you write it, I am giving you some time, and after that we shall revise it. You write it down in your notebooks. I think you will find today's essay on my best friend very interesting, because you have prepared it, you have written it yourself by your own efforts also, by doing some exercises, by doing some substitution table, completing the sentences. So it will be easy for you to learn it. And I want then that in future also, you do not try to cram the essays. You write them yourself. So first one you have. So a quick recap of the topic. Whenever you are going to write any other essay on any other topic, always remember that sticking to the topic means Don't stray from the topic. Always write to the point. Planning the essay. Then interesting introduction. The point introduction should be very interesting, eye-catching or impressive. And one thing I have observed, that even the spelling of the headings are not correct. जब हम लोग कॉपीज चेक करते हैं बोर्ड एग्जामिनेशन में बच्चों की, तो दे राइट रॉन्ग स्पेलिंग्स इवन इन द हेडिंग्स, सो दैट लीव्स अ वेरी बैड इम्प्रेशन ऑन टीचर्स, ऑन एग्जामिनर. सो यू शुड लर्न द स्पेलिंग ऑफ द वर्ड्स, ईच एंड एवरी वर्ड, एंड स्पेशली द वर्ड्स दैट आर गेट योर राइटिंग एज योर आउटलाइन और एज योर हेडिंग. ध्यान से इस बात को आप याद रखिए, your spelling should be very correct. Introduction and conclusion, these are the two words that you will have to write in each and every essay. So the spelling should be very correct. Now what is an essay? So this you know because you have some set topics for your essay writing. Next point is structure of an essay. So introduction, you will have to introduce your topic and body of the essay. कोई और भी अगर आप ऐसे लिखना चाहते हैं तो body के अंतर्गत आपको कम से कम 3 points बनाने हैं. Minimum 5 points should be there in an essay and you can write more points also under the part body. This was the layout plan for sample essay on my friend. So this we have done, that what is a friend, how many types of friends are there, normal or best. So we have already discussed that you meet so many people daily. Organization of your ideas, organizing your ideas. So hamesha koi bhi topic agar aap le rahe, suppose you are writing about your teacher, so the main heading will be my teacher, then the introduction, her details and personality you can write here. You need not write about her family background here, but you can write which subject does she teach, and how does she teach, then her personality, her habits, and why do you like her. ये वाला point आप check कर लीजिए, आपने इसमें कुछ छूटा तो नहीं है. Check it from here that you have written correctly in your notebooks. I am repeating it. Man by nature wants companionship as he is a social animal. We meet or know so many people, but our true friends are few. Similarity of taste, temperament attracts to make friends. True friends are the best gift given to us by God. My best friend is second point of your essay, and personality. You write each and every point, all the 5 points very correctly. Her details and personality, you can check it now. Dipti is 16 years old. She studies with me in class 10. Her father works in a factory. Her mother is a teacher. She has a jolly nature and charming personality. She is healthy and smart. I think you all have written these points in the form of a paragraph. Is it so? You have to write them in the form of paragraph and do not forget to put full stop after completion of each sentence. And put a capital letter in the beginning of each sentence. Now, these are some of the good habits. So you have to write about them. And finally the point comes now. This is the third point of essay, my best friend, her habits. Now you check this point. If something is left, you can complete it now. Deepti has so many good qualities and habits. She gets up early in the morning. She goes for a walk every day. She goes to school in time. She does her homework regularly. She respects her elders and teachers. She is a good hockey player and the captain of our school team. She also takes part in other activities of the school. All the teachers love her. She is an ideal girl. With this substitution table, we developed the fourth point. And the fourth point was, why do I like her? Or my reasons for liking her. Here comes the fourth point. You check it also. Why do I like her? She is kind, honest, and truthful. She bears a good moral character. She is modest, curious, and systematic. She is also very punctual. She has sympathy for poor and suffering people. Above all, she is always ready to help me whenever I need. It is rightly said, a friend in need is a friend indeed. And the conclusion part, the last part of the essay, conclusion. Your feelings, this part is describing your feelings about your friend. I am lucky to have a friend like her. Her personality inspires me to become good. She believes in simple living and high thinking. I am proud of my friend. May God bless her with a happy and prosperous life always. I pray God that our friendship lasts forever. Thanks a lot. So that was today's topic, essay writing. How did you feel about the lesson? If there are some queries from your side about this topic and or something more which you want to know, you can ask me. Okay.